I was awarded a grant to research the Venetian Carnival from the Arts Council in 2006. I've been back there many times since, and I always learn new techniques. It's an amazing carnival if you can ever go there. So I'm going to leave you now with quite a few images that I've taken over the years from the Venetian carnivals. You can use a lot of recycled fabrics like wire, paints, fabrics, cardboard, and come up with some really unique ideas of your own. Remember that whenever you do something, it's entirely your idea, so any mistakes just become incorporated into the design. And that's what makes it extra special. Sometimes when we make a mistake, it ends up being better than what we thought it was going to be. So don't be afraid of that. In a minute, you will see how I'm using a base mask to elaborate and make it larger, and then you can add more to it and end up with something that almost looks like a headdress shape. So have fun with this and be great to see what you make. Thank you. So now I have some holographic card. I'm folding it in half because I'm going to draw some patterns on it, just very simple shapes. And when you cut them, you'll have two of the same, so they'll match on each side. Then you add them to the mask at the end, and this extends it and makes it look longer, and they kind of give it like a feathery, sharp, angled look, which is quite nice, as you will see soon. As you can see, I'm adding the pipe cleaners onto the double-sided tape. This is just to hold them in place. Afterwards, when you use the glue gun, just put a little bit on to make it stay there.